we experienced censorship in the theatre in the UK until 1968.
Sam is the sort of person that goes on holiday to North Korea.
Yeah.
So I've travelled to countries where art is subject to censorship in varying degrees, sometimes very extreme. In many of these countries, in order to gather and stage a forbidden play, they will fake weddings or funerals to provide a cover story for the gathering. And so we are inviting our audience to come to a wedding as a cover story for something else that will happen that night.
It's a really wonderful play. And The actors that we're attracting to the project are really, really exciting. Yeah. And the play is fascinating because I think, Sam, you asked loads of questions about what realism or naturalism is. You know, is it possible to reflect reality in a piece of theatre? And the title speaks to that, doesn't it?
And how you see yourself when you look in the mirror and justify yourself to yourself.
It's going to be a really interesting intellectual inquiry.
Also hopefully going to be a theatrically exciting experience.